To our Cape Town apartment. We're here for the weekend. This is our bedroom. Can come in nice, chic, you know. I think they designed it nicely, guys. It's not that bad. And this is the way we're gonna store our where we're gonna store our clothing. They gave us a hair dryer, Russell Hope.
Oh, great.
Yes. And tell what about the filler A1?
Thank you, sure.
Okay, and a pillow and a duvet if we get cold. And then in here, there's a washing basket, an ironing board, and an iron. At least we have those. Because I have a lot of things that need to be done. Anyway, so next up, this is our passage. As you can see, the entrance, and then you go this side. Where here is our bathroom, little cute. It's cute. Mm-hmm. It's sizable. And yeah, and then we come this side. Sorry, our beds are still in the way, but this is our little living space, including the kitchen. What's in here? Nothing. They didn't even leave us with anything, but hey, it's cute glasses and plates. Yeah. And cups, that's all. So this is our lovely kitchen. They specialize in Russell Hobb. Smeg!
Hectic.
Listen here. And then this is a cute rhino head, whatever you call it. And yeah, our little cute living room. This is the balcony. And our little view. We can see Cape Town Cruise Terminal. Standard Bank, such nice buildings. It's a quiet place, but hey, we love it here. Do you love it?
I love it.
I love it too. And it's quiet. Yeah. So, and then this is my fit for the day.
techies from the fix, tights from Mr. Price, and this is from Cotonou.
Love it.
Yeah, this is from Cotton On. So this is my fit, and the glasses as well are from Cotton On. So yeah, welcome to Cape Town. Let's Woo! Have fun. Shafu.
Guys, isn't this view amazing? Oh my god, I can't get over it. Hey, I think you guys might see it a lot.
Hi, Mukhi. You look so tired.
I'm tired. I'm looking for my boyfriend. From the Long Island, maybe it's down. What is my stove? Oh, yeah, it is.
Missy is asleep.
I don't know if it's me, but this place is cold. Anyway, that's our view. So beautiful at night. And then we got some munchies. This is the best that we could get for today. I'm so hungry, I already ate. And this bowl is asleep. After. What's in here? After literally. Ooh, yum. Yum, 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 yum. And this one is chicken and mushroom. This smells good. Then we just got red bull for a Jägermeister. And orange juice for the champagne. Well, it's actually a sparkling wine, excuse us. Here's some snacks, my favorites. Guys, I die. That's my favorite. So, yeah. And then our bags. This girl is asleep. Mohammed is asleep. Can you believe? Hi. Hi, Mochi.
Hi.
You look lit.
It's only 8 o'clock in the morning.
It's really 8 o'clock in the morning and the girls are lit. It's not just Jäger Bomb show. But, yeah. So where are we off to? Horseback riding today, the first activity in Cape Town. So yeah, man. And we look prettier. This one only, let's see. I'm better, but this one only, hey. We do. Mara wa bana filling station. I see. Oh, apparently there is cars that I didn't know that can refuel on gas.
not petrol gas,
like gas that we use. Harry, you know,
Harry,
light the heater. Exactly. I didn't know that, but hey, something new.
Yay, we're going horse riding on the beach. Not just horse riding.
Top of this thing,
yeah,
okay. That thing, what's mine's name again?
Which one?
Mine?
Harry.
Harry. How can I forget Harry Potter? So we're from horse riding. Where's your horse?
There's my horse, there's mine.
My Harry. Such a naughty. What the? So it's Kumba, Harry, that I rode. And this one, what's this one's name? Maka. I think it's Mark, something like that.
Horse riding
with the girly.
Next level.
Yes.
Oh, there's a remote.
Oh, hey.
Hi,
next level thing, right?
Hi, TK is above us. Hi, you are above us.
You guys are crazy.
We didn't use remotes in our car. You use a remote. Remote is in the house at home.
Talking about
no, I don't.
I'm sure you do.
But champagne is literally MCC. It's just called champagne.
Exactly.
Right? It's from champagne.
Exactly. Exactly the case. And I, you know, without trying to start virus, I think as a whole, South Africa really, you know, makes chapter six, you know, that can compete on an international stage.
Mm.
The first one I bought for you is the sparkling Sauvignon Blanc.
Okay.
The word sparkling is a bit misleading into thinking that it's a carbonated product, but it's not. With MCC, there are strict practices that you've got to adhere to. One of them is post-second fermentation of Chardonnay Cup to sip. The wine's filled with lots of vibrancy, with this beautiful zest and tropical, not caramelized characteristics, not tropical. What inspired your visit to Cape Town? Are you familiar with Cristal? I'm sure you are. The Cristal, this is like the equivalent of Cristal in the way it's made. The Cristal is vintage, but it's only made in certain vintages where they feel the harvest has been fantastic. And it's the same with Our Lady R. It's vintage, it's only made in particular years where they feel the harvest has been very expressive. It's a blend of Pinot Noir and Chardonnay, but post second fermentation, the wine matures for 4.5 years on the dead yeast. So that just gives it lots of texture, tertiary characteristics. If you look at the color, you'll find that it's a lot more tinged versus the other wine.
Not bad. This looks nice. This one looks nice. I'm hoping that it's nice. And then the last one. It has a weird taste, but out of all of them, I prefer this one. Literally.
Won't they make
Here's to the last stop of our wine tram. Oh my goodness, by this time we were lit. We went to, I think, 4 different places where they offered wines, and MCCs. By this time we were just like, yeah. If you want to do it, do it. Life is too short.
Oh, to darn it.
Well, darn it. Let's go.
Yeah,
okay, what are we toasting to?
Cheers to the freaking weekend.
To the freaking weekend. Cheers to that. Yeah. Woo! Are you excited? It's all right.
We will be on the landing before you, so we will record your landing.
Yes, video please, of your landing. Please. How excited are you?
Flying from.
Flying from.
Thank you guys for tuning in. We'll see you on the next vlog. Bye.